important problem from quadratic equations. In a flight of 600 kilometers, an aircraft was slowed down due to bad weather. Its average speed for the trip was reduced by 200 kilometers and the time of the flight increased by 30 minutes. See, as the speed is reduced, the time increases. So, time equals distance by speed. Here, let the speed be x. Okay, so time equals 600 kilometers by speed. Now what happened? The time has been increased by half an hour. If the speed is reduced by 200 kilometers per hour, Now this t here, substitute here, like 600 by x plus half is 600 by x minus 200. So 600 by x minus 200 minus 600 by x equals half. This I took to the other side. Now LCM, x minus 200 into x, sorry, 600. 600 into x minus 600 into x minus 200 equals 1 by 2. Now 600 x minus 600 x minus into minus plus 6 into 2 12 and 4 zeros. If we'll cross multiply, x square minus 200 x equals 1 by 2. 600 x 600 x cancel, cross multiply, 12 into 2 24. So x square minus 200 x equals 2,40,000. So x square minus 200 x minus 2,40,000 equals 0. Now here it is 24 and here it is 2. So 600 into, see, 2 lakh, this you can add as 400. 6 into 4, 24. 2 zeros, 2 zeros, like 4 zeros. So here x square minus 600 x plus 400 x minus 24,000 equals 0. So now x into x minus 600 plus 400 into x minus 600. So x plus 400 into x minus 600 equals 0. So x plus 400 equals 0, x minus 600 equals 0, x equals minus 400, x equals 600. Speed cannot be negative. So speed is 600 kilometers per hour. So they are asking the duration of the flight. So here substitute, like, time equals 600 by speed is 600. So actually it should take 1 hour. But as the speed is reduced due to bad weather, it took half an hour more. So total time duration of the flight is 1 hour 30 minutes.